hi. I didn't see you there. We're back with more BioShock. Got lots of first aid kits. That's great. So we just finished saving little sister and taking some of her juices. I guess you could say. I was trying to just. I just want to club her. Club her. Thank you. Wow, you try to club somebody. So we're back here. Where are we headed? Now that I have Steinman's key, return to the emergency access area and use the key at the emergency access panel.
You're ready now.
Oh no.
Won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to little sister and the Adam they carry.
There's another little sister ahead. To get Adam from her, you must deal with her big daddy first. Alright, so I've got that thing hacked. Charge and shoot him in the back. That's the plan. Oh, shit. Give you so many epic first aid kits. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm stuck. I'm so stuck. So that's the, that's what everybody says about Big Daddy, huh? Let's just load that. Now that I know what's going on. Okay. Okay. Tricky.
Darling, the medicine I needed now.
I did not want to do that. That was a waste. Okay, all right. How am I supposed to dodge that mofo? My God. Holy shit. Goodness gracious me.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'd be there before you know it.
Where'd you go, you little shit?
Security alert reactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it when you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Oh. Thank you. Neptune's Bounty. Looks like we've got a few different places to go. If your plasmids are losing effectiveness against tougher enemies, find the improved versions of those plasmids. If you says so. If. Squishy, squishy.
Now you have the pleasure of Andrew Ryan. This place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
For a gene bank swap. Select a track. Select your plasmids give you the power to change the world. Click review the ones you have currently equipped. Skull tonics make you stronger and more powerful. Someone select a track. Combat tonics. Okay. Drag and drop to equip. Well, I can't equip another one. So, let's go back. Got none there. Reduces flow speed when hacking. Okay, and lastly, burst of electricity when struck. Interesting. Know if I want to do it, but we're here, we're queer. Might as well do it. Oops. of these.
Welcome to the Circus of Values.
How many first aid kits do I have? Two.
Welcome to the Circus of Values.
I think I'm just gonna save my money. Circus of Values. Huh. Well, that's unfortunate for you, I guess so.
Night crawls in my garden.
Just me. Nobody important.
What days go by like wind?
Up and over and over. You guys just do your thing, I'm good. Not really interested in fighting. Definitely would like to have this. Shit, there it is. My brain is messed up. Wait, hang on. Let's just do this. Sure. You didn't stand much of a chance.
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
I can smell Adam on this one.
Oh, yeah?
I like Adam. It makes me special.
Mr. Bubbles. I'm gonna have to fight him.
Come up, Mr. P. No time to waste. Jump. I'm ready for dream time, Mr. P.
Dream time. Well, he already blew this up. That's great. I gotta fight him. Is there anything in the environment that I can use?
I'm ready for dream time, Mr. B.
I only have 5 of these. So let's go ahead and save. Gabby on my knee. Oh God. No? Where is this other one? Medical expert. I picked up the physiognomy. Stronger, more powerful.
Even miles of the water, he still sees everything. Sees
God.
You think you can get away with this?
Just in time for that. We'll more than likely die. I'm stuck. I'm just trying to avoid Big Daddy. Is he up there now?
Thank you. better hiding place,
Fight
monster.
Me properly.
I can see you.
Let's just auto hack this. Anarchy up there. hack. Containers obvious in the cabinet should press unbound to open a container once again. Once open, press unbound again to take the contents. If they've already searched in the container, the name of the container will be delayed. Fishy. What the fuck? Bastards. Bastards. Actually, we'll try to get first aid out of here. the hell. Where'd it go? Happiest plans. Ow. So, been through here. Blow himself up. Let's head down here, I guess. I'll take one more first aid kit. Machine gun rounds. So I came through here. Oh, exploding buck, I missed that. Use exploding buck to what now? I missed that. What did it say? Signs to reach frontline fisheries. But what was that as far as use exploding buck to get past what? This? To get past Big Daddy, maybe?
Oh, my God.
didn't I save it? Oh no. Oh no. Buy some of that then. Crap. Does the damage remain? That's helpful, actually.
Why do I even bother? What is I know your type?
Proximity bomb. Supposed to go the other way? Or what? Shotgun rounds left. Had no shotgun rounds left. Damn. They're not gonna give me those first aid kits this time, are they? Guess I didn't need it. Rivet gun. Can I take that, please?
No! 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 No!
You have shown kindness to my little one.
Thank you.
But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift. Demonstrates our appreciation.
How about a rivet gun?
What's wrong, Mary? You look like you just heard some terrible news.
Capital punishment in Rapture. This is
Am I really supposed to shoot the wall out?
Who can blame a lady who craves variety?
I don't know, but you sound pretty crazy. I'm full up on buckshot. That's one way to do it.
Atlas Radio, hold on ahead.
Peach Special Wilkins.
You're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I Ooh. Could manage an invite.
The research camera.
What was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Oh. Why, because it's the lady? Can I get up there? Really loud. Can get a grenade out of that grenade box, yeah.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort.
Hypnotized Big Daddy. 12 armor pieces. Yeah, my first reward. Hypnotize a Big Daddy. I mean, I guess I could use it for telekinesis right now. A Big Daddy to protect me for a brief time?
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
How about that? What upgrades should we get here? Plasmid slot. Yeah. That's a big one.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
That'd do. Eve upgrade, health upgrade. Target dummy creates a decoy that draws attacks from you. Sonic boom hurls creatures and objects back with a blast. It only costs one. We'll try that one.
Knock foes back with hurricane force. Laugh as they bounce off the wall.
Winter blast, armored shell, Eve Link, extra nutrition, machine buster. Increases damage you deal to cameras, bots, and turrets. Might as well. Hacker's delight. Every time you hack something, you gain a little health in Eve. That's not bad. Security expert reduces difficulty. Wrench jockey increases wrench damage. Alright, so we'll put that in there. And then, armored shell. Put that one for... Let's put that one in there. Enrage. Enrage is a target, causing it to attack someone other than you. I see. Store and gene bank. And then a health grep day, health upgrade, or I could go to another plasmid slot. Increases your maximum Eve. You know what? Let's... Eve Link. First aid kits also give you Eve. Hacker's Delight or Medical Expert. Store in the gene bank since I can't make another slot. And then Eve upgrade. Alright.
Hi, Daddy. Smarter than Einstein. Stronger than Hercules. And like a fire with a snap on his finger. Are you as good as my daddy, mister? Not as dumb as a
big daddy. Oh, I'm never going to take you. Never.
Sister's orphanage. In trouble time.
Are you afraid of me, monster? You think you can get me with this? Why are you leaving me?
Parasites want a piece of this bird. Come on now, Mr. Cockroach, I'm counting on you. Listen to me.
It's a plate. That's not machine gun ammo at all. I've got to get him a camera. Oh, I can't use telekinesis to get him. She could switch that Big Daddy out for like telekinesis. I don't want to use that right now. Proximity mines, huh? How do I use a proximity mine? Daddy.
I know what you're about.
When there was earth to plow, guns to bear arms, they used to tell me I was building a dream. So sweet.
I'm your pal.
go that way.
I'll go there soon.
Now the eggs are in scramble. We picked up Jimmy H right after midnight. Either Ryan will be taking down Fontaine or Fontaine will be taking down Ryan.
Shut down machine.
Analyze genetic information.
see it. Oh, things ain't going well. Bot shutdown machine. Yeah, you need to protect me. Oh god. I have no idea where to get help. And Big Daddy's just chilling over there, so. Where are the cameras? We're gonna frag grenade. Where is the effing? What is getting me? Oh god. My lord. Nope. 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 No. Deactivation. You're gonna be my friend too. I'm just gonna be friends with all of you. You're all gonna be my friends. Crap. I need one of these. I need one of these. That. Y'all are both my friends. Chill out. What is going on here? What is going on? Where is this? Good lord! So much hacking. Alright, no. plasmids. Let me move telekinesis to that. That's all good. Okay, all right. Well, things are kind of gnarly right now, but I think this is the best place to end this episode among this madness. We'll try another one. See what happens next time. See if we can get out of this crazy mess. All right, until next time, this has been Teddy V coming at you. See ya.